day. Today we will study English. Please take your English book. It is workbook. Do you see? Yeah. We will try to discuss from unit 2, page 15 until page 18. So, let's see page 15 first. Yes. What I do in class? What I do in class? What do you do in the class? Now, Miss Marista will show some activities that we can do in the class. Before we go to this book, Miss Marista will show these pictures. Let me show it. Here it is. Now, those are the activities that we can do at class. Ini adalah gambar tentang kegiatan yang biasa kita lakukan di dalam kelas. Oke, okay? I will paste here. Be patient. Miss tempel di sini ya, sebentar. Miss Marista will invite all of you to play these games. Oke, okay? Miss Marista will invite all of you to play these games. Can you see this? Okay, everyone. Now, Miss Marista will try to pronounce those activities and please try to practice at home. Try after this, okay? Listen. Say right. Again, right. Can you see? And then second, count. Again, count. Next. Read. Again, read. Next, draw. Again, draw. Next, play. Again, play. Okay, Miss Marista will try to read it again. Miss Marista will try to read it again. And please listen. Write. Count. Read. Draw. Okay, we will start the games. The names of these games is what is missing. Okay, when I take one, please guess what picture is missing. Understand? So, let's see. Okay, I take one picture. What activities is missing? Can you guess? Yes, it is read. Yeah, somebody reads a book. Again, I will take. So, what is missing? What activity is missing? Yes, write. Yes, that's right. Again. Okay, what is missing? What activity is missing? Yes, that's right. It's draw. Okay? Nah, nama permainan tadi adalah permainan apa yang hilang. Jadi dari flashcard ini, Miss Marista tarik satu, kamu tebak apa yang kegiatan apa yang hilang. Seperti itu. Dari kegiatan ini, Miss ajak anak-anak untuk mengingat kosakata terkait tentang kegiatan. Jadi, hari ini kita belajar tentang kegiatan yang biasa kita lakukan di kelas. Seperti misalkan menulis, menghitung, membaca, menggambar, dan bermain. Ya. Nah, after you watch this video, Miss Marista invite all of you to see page 15. We are going to complete this crossword. Nah, tadi Miss Marista sudah sebutkan beberapa kegiatan yang kita lakukan di kelas. Nah, di sini ada ya. Remember, before you fill this crossword, don't forget to read the instruction. Why? Because instruction tells us the information how to do this exercise. Karena kalimat petunjuk menjelaskan kepada kita bagaimana mengerjakan latihan. Oke. Nah, the instruction is look at the pictures. Artinya, lihat gambar tentang kegiatan ini, then write the words. Kemudian tulislah kata tentang kegiatan tersebut. Nah, contoh number one. This is number one, number two, number three, number four, number five, and this is number one. Let's see the picture for number one. Kita mau lihat gambar untuk nomor satu. Okay, what does this boy do? Apa yang dilakukan anak laki-laki ini? Holding the book and see the book. Kalau megang buku dan melihat buku itu artinya ngapain? Yes, read the book. Read the book. What does this boy do? Read. Let's fill here. Read. Okay? Right here R, right here E, right here A, right here D. Can you? Okay, look at the second. Lihat nomor dua ya. Okay, look at this girl. What does this girl do? Apa yang dilakukan anak perempuan ini? See, there is a painting. Ada lukisan. So, what does this girl do? Apa yang dilakukan anak perempuan ini? Yes, because we have written here D. Karena kita sudah menulis huruf D di sini, maka huruf pertamanya adalah D. Maka ini sedang ngapain? Yes, draw. We write D here. We write R here. We write A here. And we see W here. Draw. Okay. The third, number three, this is number three. The initial letter of this is P. Huruf pertamanya adalah P. Lihat nomor tiga. What do the students do here? Apa yang dilakukan anak-anak ini? Apa yang dilakukan anak-anak ini? Nah, anak-anak ini sedang bermain. So, what is bermain in English? Okay. Play, we write P here, L here, A here, and Y here. Get it? Next, number four. Look at number four here. And look, what does this girl do? Apa yang dilakukan anak perempuan ini? Yeah, look, holding the pencil. Okay, kalau megang pensil itu berarti sedang ngapain? It's going to write. Maka, we can write here, write. W R I T E, write. And the last, number five. Look at this boy. This boy is holding the abacus. So what does this boy do? Apa yang dilakukan anak laki-laki ini? Lihat, dia sedang memegang sempoa. Kalau lagi memegang sempoa, berarti sedang apa? Yes, count. We write C O U N T. Is done? Finished? After you finish, we can continue to the next part, part 2. Remember to read the instruction. What do we do here? What do you like to do in class? Do you have something you like to do in the class? Apa kamu mempunyai sesuatu yang kamu suka lakukan di kelas? Of course you have. Like Miss Maristan. If you ask Miss Maristan, I will answer. Kalau kamu tanya Miss Maristan, Miss akan jawab seperti pertanyaan berikut. Apa yang Miss Maristan suka lakukan di kelas? Miss Maristan akan jawab, Miss Maristan likes to teach the students. Miss Maristan jawab, Miss Maristan suka mengajar anak-anak. Seperti itu. But how about you? What do you like to do in the class? You can write here. Okay? That's all. If you have already understand, we can go to the next page. Page 16. Okay, 16. Here, Miss Maristan prepares the vocabulary about those things. Okay, wait. Listen. Look. Those are the things we have in our bag. Okay? Those are the things we have in our bag. Okay, have you seen? Let's pronounce together. Kita ucapkan sama-sama. Pencil. Good. Pen. Good. Ruler. Good. Water bottle. Very good. Book. Good. Sharpener. Good. Pencil case. Eraser. Okay, those are the things we have in our bag. Okay, remember all things you have in your bag. Nah, if you have already understand the things in your bag, you can see page 16. What do you do here? Apa yang kamu lakukan di sini? The first you read is match. What is match? Pasangkan. We are going to match the word with the things. We are going to match the word with the things in our bag. Jadi di sini kita mau memasangkan huruf kata dengan gambar yang ada di sebelah kanan. For example, pencil. We are going to find pencil here. Where is the pencil? If you find the pencil here, you can draw line. Contoh, pencil. Where is the pencil here? Okay, number 3. When I know the third is pencil, I draw line like this. Get it? Can you do it by yourself? Okay, if you have already understand, we will go to the next page. It is page 17. What? Yes, page 17. Now, see, in this part, we are going to fill the name of the things. Kita mau kasih nama benda-benda berikut. Those are the things we find in the classroom. Ini adalah benda-benda yang bisa kita temukan di dalam kelas. Okay, look at the picture. You see this picture. Lihat gambarnya terlebih dahulu. Write the correct word. Tulislah kata yang tepat. If you didn't know the word yet, you can read the words in the box. Bacalah kosakata yang ada di dalam kotak. Miss will try to read and you practice at home. Okay. Table. Desk. Chair. Computer. Door. Okay, practice at home. Fill it here. Okay, kamu isi kotak berikut dengan vocabulary di dalam kotak. Okay, it's like naming the things, memberi nama pada setiap benda yang kita temukan di dalam kelas. Okay, understand? If you have already understand, let's go to the. Okay, we will continue to the next page. It is page 18. Please see page 18. Here it is. Now, we are going to complete these sentences using the words in the box. Can you see? Okay, Miss Maristan will read the instruction. What does the instruction say? Write the correct words. We are going to complete these sentences using the correct words in the box. Okay, Miss Maristan read. Table, again, desk, again, chair, computer, door. Okay, now, let's fill these sentences. At school, I have my own. What do you have in the school? Yes, table and chair. That's good. Then, everyone, when you are going to fill these sentences, better you see the picture at page 17. Anak-anak, kalau mau kerjain halaman 18, anak-anak bisa juga melihat gambar di halaman 17 untuk mencocokkan ruangannya ya dengan benda-benda yang ada di dalam kelas. Okay? Next, let's continue to the next. There is blank in my classroom. You see? Page 17. Do you see something here?
Do you see something here?
Yeah, there is a computer. Okay,
you can complete again.
There is a computer in my classroom. Next. I like to use it. It is on blah blah blah.
Where is the computer? Komputernya letaknya di mana?
Ya, yeah, it is on the desk.
Okay, next. Let's continue.
There is blank near to the computer.
What things is near the computer? Check.
Yes, there is a door near to computer. Okay? Okay. Finished? Yeah. For this unit, we study about activity that we can do in the class and also the things that we have found in the class. Don't forget, and every day we must study well. We must study seriously. Even though we study at home, we must be seriously. Okay, that's all for this video. Don't forget to do your exercise. It is page 15 until 18. But you don't need to submit. Okay, that's all for today. Bye-bye. Thank you.